Okay, so you get a sheet of steel mesh or aluminum mesh. You go up to 25 inches. Fold it in half, put it 13 inches. Now you can just go put this over your meter with a 6-inch clamp. First you got to put in some tin foil around the outside of the meter, and then hold it on with a couple of elastic bands, and then get some metal tape and put that on to hold on to the tin foil on the meter, and then put this over it, put the clamp on, and then get some more metal tape and cover it all around the tin foil. About 25 inches. Hold that in half. And go wrap that around the outside of the meter. Make sure you got your shoes up so you ground it. Do some grounding, because there's a lot of EMF stuff coming out of here. Okay, that's like over 3,000. That's pretty high. So I'll be frying my brain.
So cut off 25 inches of tin foil, fold it in half, and then just wrap it around. Make sure it's at the edges here, and it doesn't go out, so it can deflect out. So put a couple elastic bands just to hold it on for at first. And then get some metal aluminum tape, and then just wrap it right around just to hold it in. Push the tin foil in a bit, you know, make sure that it's all covered up. Now it's gonna get all the EMF going out this way instead of like bouncing back in the house, and the box stops it from going in because it's metal, so it's not gonna go back in the house, and this way it's not gonna leak all over the place. That's why you put on the tin foil. Now, once you put on the tin foil, you got cut a screen 25 by 12, fold it in half, and then put it in the middle.
since the tinfoil is like already covering it all up, all you gotta do is worry about right here. Perfect. So this is a 6-inch clamp. Make sure it goes in a little bit in the back there. Okay. Now you tighten it. Not too tight. Don't want to crack the glass. So now you can cut off the edges with a pair of scissors, you know, make it nice and neat, and then put some metal tape over it.
Okay.
So I'm gonna get some tape all around the edge. Some metal tape. I guess you did get lower. Okay, so from 3,000 down to around 500. That's pretty good. I'd say that worked.